Annette and Charmaine check in at 6. They choose their pitch for the night. It's easy money, that's what they say, when you get your mind right. Charmaine wanted to be an actress. She never made the grade. Found it was not so much getting the part, more a matter of getting laid. And there's Sandy, sometimes he's a girl, sometimes she's a man. No problem, that's okay, everybody understands. Points out a drink with a cigarette. She's got a cool, nonchalant air, flashing his eyes in a mirror, casually checking her hair. She doesn't care. There's a whole world out there passing through. I see it every day, watching me, watching you. Come in from the suburbs, they're dressing down and hanging out, getting a taste of the street scene. They're taking a taxi out, they're watching all the girls at the bar, they wonder how much they cost. They're laughing at the transvestite. She's looking lost. Annette leaves with a fat man. He's got hairs on the back of his hand. He says he'll make her a big star, her a backing band. He's old, but he's rich, so what does she care? Life all around is hard. No one's looking for a real commitment. It's just love on a credit card. Sit here watching the world go by. I'm on the lonely side of town. I write songs for the people I see while they're still around. I I see it every day, watching me, watching you from a corner cafe. Watching you from a corner cafe.